back to Jake from the Internet Plays Fallout 4. My gameplay series is underway, and this is episode 2. I hope you guys are enjoying yourself. I'm enjoying myself very much. If you guys enjoy this video, please make sure you leave a like or subscribe. It would be very much appreciated. I'll try to remind you as much as possible. We're going to continue searching on these houses here. Beat up some rad roaches. Try not to take damage. And try to scavenge as thoroughly as possible, because that is very important. As I mentioned in the first video, if you guys haven't seen that yet, make sure you go check it out. It's on my channel. There's going to be a series, or whatever YouTube calls it, fishing rod. I don't know if that's actually functioning money. There's going to be a playlist, I guess you would call it, on YouTube, where you could find all my Fallout 4 videos. So make sure you guys check those out. Okay, there's a cooking pot here. Should we, like, try? Beverage, roast. I can make baked boat fly. I can't make any soup. Okay, let's try that. Baked bloat fly. Ooh, we got baked bloat fly. Okay. Yeah. Leave. That was highly educational and nutritious, I hope. You know, what's more delicious than mutated giant fly meat? I can't think of anything. Okay, so there's this thing. That's a trash can. It's got grenades and a combination wrench in it. And I'm being attacked by a roach. Die, roach. Okay. So, looks like we gotta cross this bridge here. Do we want to go down there? That looks kinda scary. You think maybe that's like irradiated water? Probably, right? Does that make sense? Okay, shotgun shells. Here we go. Double barrel shotgun. Drifter outfit. Dog meat. That sounds actually a little bit more delicious than bloat fly meat. That's just a rock, not a chest. Yeah, so guys, I have no idea what's going on after this point. I mean, from now on, there's nothing that I have seen in this game. So, the shock, the awe, the surprise, it's all going to be genuine. And greet the dog. Oh, hi, dog. Talk to the dog.
What are you doing out here all by yourself?
And we're going to be learning about this game at the same time. So whatever I learn and figure out, you will learn too. Okay. You're a mutt. Let's go. Where's your owner? You're okay.
You seem like an okay guy.
Yeah.
Okay, then.
Yeah, let's stick together, dog. Face the dog, press E to be in commands.
Wait there.
Follow. Stay.
Hold position. Moving out.
Okay. You can, like, tell him to go places. That's cool. It's like, dog, go over there.
Head over there.
Go over there. Now if we leave, what do you do? Nothing? I gotta... Do you follow if I leave? You stay there. Weapons workbench. We just did that, I don't think. Maybe we'll take that extinguisher. Okay. We have to, like, craft a power suit? Mole rats. Oh crap. Nice one. That was kind of scary. I didn't expect them. I heard them like digging in the ground, but I didn't expect them to pop up like right underneath my feet. Aluminum can. Does that count as aluminum, I wonder? Rat poison. More? More mole rats. Huh? Where you at, mole rat? Tell him, dog. Why do they have cigarettes? Smoking rats. Your fridge is empty. Boston glue. Free war money. Cigarette carton, cigarette carton. I don't know if these newspapers are worth anything, but they can't be too heavy, right? Ham radio. There's turpentine in the cabinet. I don't know that I need turpentine. Get a tin can. Take a broom. Take a adjustable wrench. Ball peen hammer, screwdriver. Dog is in my way. Oh, what do we got here? Cap stash. Psycho. Squirrel bits. Toothbrush table. Alright. Let's look at the terminal here. Business entries. New equipment installed. Safe storage. Take care of these barrels before you leave tonight. Inspectors are coming first thing in the morning. Just hide them with the others. We'll figure out a long-term solution later. Hey, if nature's going to favor us with a cave right below the shop, who am I to argue? I'm really bad at reading. Okay. Let's go back. Let's exit this. There is apparently a cave underneath. What did I just do? How did I do that? Oh. What is 3? What is this? Oh, 3 is that. 2 is... 1 is... 4 is my gun. 3 is that. 4 is my gun. I'll set up my quick select things a little bit later. Okay, what do we got out here? Empty milk bottle. Nuka-Cola machine. Take the Nuka-Cola. Chemistry station. Can we craft anything? Bleed out syringe and bloatfly larva. Bleed out syringe. That's 30 points of damage on it. Target. Bleed out syringe, bloatfly larva. Chance of death for target to spawn a bloatfly. Okay, none of that. No, cancel. None of that seems like I want it right now. What is this thing? A phone?
Over here.
Give me a dog.
Grab anything useful. Check it out. See if there's anything there.
Where you at? What'd you find?
How you doing, buddy?
What is on your face?
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
What is on your face? Cooking station. I can't take any of this meat. Crispy squirrel bites. Maybe I'll make some crispy squirrel bites. keep doing that. Oh. I told the dog to get what was ever in the trash can. What'd you find?
Hey. Move here. Here.
Trade. Thanks. Thanks, dog. Found that for me. Hey. This is interesting.
Hey. Go there.
Good boy.
Heads up. On me. There. Move out.
Okay. So, how do we get into the cave? I'm guessing down the hill here, maybe? Looks like, warning, warning, do not go this way. Huh. So I have a feeling there's going to be radiation issues inside of here. Coffee pot. Coffee cup. Possibly some radiation problems. But we'll find out. Oh, I didn't kill him. I was like, did I? That was fun. I thought I turned him into ash. I was like, is that pile of ash on the ground him? Okay, so there's Coca-Cola. Brain fungus. Brain fungus. Brain fungus. I guess it's called brain fungus because it looks like a brain. Don't know if I need any of that brain fungus, but, you know, I'll take it. Guanana stick. Bourbon. Sounds good to me. Glow sighted. Large beaker. Brain fungus. I guess large beaker is probably for science. Cabinet empty. Onward into the depths. Okay. Probably shouldn't stand there while these mole rats eat my face off. Water restores health. Health. Sorry. I have a slight lisp, if you haven't noticed already. Do not break my lockpick. Thank you. Flammable fragmentation mine. Molotov cocktail right away. Silver fork. And cutting fluid. Maybe for a torch? Why did I take that? Empty milk bottle. Oh. What did I do? Oh. We need to tab out of here. Then we need to tab into our Pip-Boy. Then we need to go to inventory. Then we need to go to miscellaneous and barbarian. Back to barbarian. X to inspect. S is next. S is next. Wait, W is previous. Okay, that's not what I want. Tab. Enter is read. Tab. Enter is read. Okay. Enter. 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 Am I not reading it? What am I doing? Level up T. Vault-Tec. I don't think this is strength, perception, charisma, intelligence, agility, luck. Perception. We're gonna go intelligence. Confirm selection. Accept. Okay. Alt. Next rank. Tab to exit. Okay. The perk chart is T. Exit inspect. Enter. How do I? I'm not reading it. Inspect. Hi, honey. Previous. Okay. 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 No more brain fungus. Enough time wasted on trying to figure that out. We shall move on. I don't know how to read the book. Maybe I did read it already. I don't know. But we are continuing on. Getting out of this cave. I think we're doing a good job of scavenging for supplies. There's a house there. Should we go to this house? You know, another thing, I didn't check my apparel. Who's here? Who wants some? Ooh, Nuka-Cola Quantum. Sugar bombs. Pork and beans. That was a good haul. How did you open that door, dog? Oh. It's broken door. Broken doors. Don't fall. What's in this?
Heads up. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? Think you can find any goodies, boy?
You found some goodies. Where? Oh.
Lock's really strong.
Bobby pin box.
No way I could pick this.
Okay. thought I didn't see that cap stash. I did. I saw it. What's in your mailbox? Nothing. Concord. We made it, everybody. We made it to Concord. Stuff is happening. Can we go in here? No. Can we go in anywhere? Let me put some apparel on. Okay. Drifter outfit. Hard hat. Suspenders and slacks. So drifter outfit has energy resistance, no radiation resistance. But my vault jumpsuit has 10 radiation resistance. And energy resistance. But no regular, armor. I don't know why it doesn't say zero. It just doesn't say anything. I guess, regular clothes, unless it's armor. So let's put this drifter outfit on. And the chef hat. And get out of here. I also wanted to play in third person, so I don't know why. Let's see if you guys can see my character. Go up to a wall so I can... How do I could do it before. How do I, some battling going on over here, guys. Should we go check it out? Let's go check it out. Oh, wow. Raiders. Said to use a stim pack. I can't find them. Okay. What's VATS? No. Pipe pistol. How do you crouch? Crouch has to be a button. Oh no. My dog. Laser musket. Level up. Okay. T. So maybe I want, what's gonna give me better lock picking? Perception? Sense. Intelligence. So let's just keep doing experience, because if we get more experience, we're going to level up faster and overall have a higher level at the end of the game. So I guess the earlier on we do that, let's confirm and close. Auto-saving, out of time, complete. Okay, so I'm over-encumbered, obviously. Should we go in here? The Museum of Freedom. What? They're pinned down in here too.
No more record occupation.
Oh, they're shooting at me. Okay, maybe we'll increase our sensitivity a little bit. No more bad guys? So we need to go to inventory. Hey, junk. I can't see. Oh, there's the weight. Why are we have 230, wait, why are we over encumbered? Why? It doesn't make sense to me. Okay, so as you may have noticed, when we are in combat, I am getting a little bit quiet. And I do apologize for that. I'm brand new to this, this YouTubing thing. So, take that. So why do I walk slow? Is it because I'm crippled? Possibly. Let's check our stats. No, not crippled. My health is good. I don't understand why I walk so slow. Am I crouched? Am I crouched and I didn't know it? Auto walking. X, auto walking. Okay, we need to take a short little pause here and go into settings, controls, aim, strafe right, strafe left, Pip-Boy, toggle, jump, sprint, VATS, sneak, left control. Okay, that's it. That's all I needed to know. Get me out of here. Left control and sneak. Okay, so that explains that. Maybe because I'm using this big heavy weapon. No, why am I so slow? Mysteries.
Let's just get the hell out of here.
Hi, doggy. American freedom fighters. Okay. 38 rounds. What do you got? Switchblade. Leather right arm. Wow. Leather armor. Pipe pistol. 38 round. Left arm. Sack hood with straps. Rod. Road leather. I don't know what that means. Road leathers. Got your road leathers. Maybe. If you're a biker, you got road leathers. Okay. Here's the ups. Okay, guys, we made it here.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman. Maybe?
What am I doing? Am I glad to help? Am I interested? Minuteman. So that's what I look like. Couldn't figure out how to turn the camera to see my face. Maybe somebody in the comments will let me know how to do that if they know. Or maybe I'll figure it out before the next video. Who knows?
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20. I like his gun. I love energy weapons in this game. I'm gonna get every energy weapon I can find. Ghouls. It's a cruel world. Sounds rough. Toughberg.
You don't know the half of it. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea. Let's hear it. Sturgis. Tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it.
Well, a vertebrate. Sounds to me like a helicopter.
We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Sounds useful.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might.
I like it.
With an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. Dig?
You dig?
Minigun.
Sounds like a good idea to me. I don't know. I don't know.
Only there's one hitch.
Who would,
Suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100.
Hell yeah.
You collected an issue of Robco Fun. Includes the Atomic Command holotape game. Okay.
Gears.
There you go.
Can't be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
We need power. Where's my power? How do I get power? I'll help.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
A standardized fusion core.
Can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fixed it.
Seems pretty easy.
I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Well, it just so happens I have a buttload of intelligence and I can probably hack that thing. Let's do it.
See what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thanks. Okay, guys. Well, we found the these guys hiding out here. We killed the raiders. They were attacking them. And now we got a quest to go look in the basement of this place for a fusion power cell thingy that I can't remember the name of, even though he told me 5 seconds ago. So if you guys like or subscribe this video, then rather if you like this video, I hope you like or subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace out.